From the Lotto Luck Studios in central London, it's the Lotto Luck Weekly Draw. It's rollover on tonight's draw along with the red Lotto Luck Thunderball draw. And here is your host, Annie Holly.
Hello, everyone. I hope you've had a good weekend. And if you're in the need for some much-wanted cash, then this could be the game for you.
Can we release the balls, please?
We are looking for at least one number from the first machine. Good luck, and here we go. Let's see what the first number is. There's number 18. And the next one this Saturday night, which one's to come? It's number 27. Look out for the third one, and it's number 32. Couple of more units, and here's the first one, and it's number 19. And the big one we add to that, ladies and gentlemen, our last one, here it comes, number 22. So if you've successfully matched with any of the numbers rolled out tonight, and if you can match them up with the red thunderball, then you should be feeling very pleased with yourself, because you could be winning prizes worth a fiver up to a cool £10 million. Can we release the red thunderballs, please? Here they go. I wish you a lot of luck tonight. Okay, guys, it's time for tonight's Lotto Luck Thunderball. And if you've won so far, this could make a big difference. Here we go. Number 17!
Every bloody morning I have to go through this. Why can't you just buy a bigger house and move into the spare bedroom? Sigrat ka yaar.
Morning.
Morning. 5 million jackpot this week.
Uh-huh.
Same number as usual.
Yes, all family birth dates.
Yes, please. Thank you.
This is Mr. Dhillon. You have not heard of him yet. Who wakes up every day dreaming of winning the national lottery.
Dhillon, when is your daughter's wedding?
This weekend.
Oh yeah, Dhillon, tell me one thing. How is it that you are allowing your daughter to marry that boy?
That's right, yeah. He does not even work. Oh, karobar te dekh lena si. Just look at his family.
Bas bhi kar yaar. Kamaal hai. When it is your turn, then we'll see.
Well, you boys have done chatting like little old ladies. We've got a flight to offload. So get off your fat asses and get on with it.
The day I retire, I'm going to give Peter a present. Punch him in the face.
I don't understand why you are putting the simple one.
Oh,
welcome, ji. Welcome, ji.
This is Mrs. Dhillon.
So good to see you, Benji.
She has a different set of dreams.
Viljeet, get the oil to welcome my sister putra.
She wears the pants in the house and is always seen ordering around.
Call that good for nothing Dave to come and get the saman.
She keeps herself dolled up and even has a big portrait of herself in the hallway.
Badi suni photo of Benji.
Oh, it's been here for years. You didn't notice it before? Bhagwan ne Chandigarh ja ke khichayi si na fashion studio to. Chanda ji purani gallan nu. Let me introduce you to the real talent of my family.
She prides in her brood of Dhillons. Life has turned hectic for all of them ever since. Baljit, Bal, the older sibling and Mr. Dhillon's favourite, has decided to tie the knot with her loser boyfriend, Sandeep. Sunny.
Come! What are you doing?
Cam, the youngest of the Dhillon lot. She fuels her dreams with Mrs. Dhillon's ambition and spends her day prancing about her room to music, hoping to be a superstar one day.
Very beautiful. She looks just like you when Dhillon Paji brought you over from India all those years ago.
Thank you, Penji. That's so sweet of Ju. Ju, know I had to sacrifice my dreams of becoming a star. But my Cam, she's going to be a very big star. Ju, mark my words. And Ju, get out from that. Get upstairs, Nangitrang.
Dave Deep. Dave, the younger of the Dhillon sibling.
Morning, Dad.
Morning.
A lost soul, he lives at home and only uses it as a dosh house. And doesn't really listen to anyone but his mother.
Work time for you. Bedtime for me, eh? Good night.
His mother slaps him at every opportunity and gets him to do what she wants.
There's Nangitrang. Go put on some clothes, Bishop.
Mum, I've got to get back to work. So I'll see you all tonight.
Karen Deep, Kaz is at Yappy, rash and completely selfish, assistant bank manager.
Madam, the bank manager isn't here right now. I'm the assistant manager.
He is married to Anita, much to the disappointment of Mrs. Dhillon.
Bring Anita and Monica with you. And tell that gory mother-in-law of George to come. We are doing the mehndi and the dancing tonight, do you remember?
He speaks the Queen's proper English and believes he is a cut above the rest of the family.
There's lipstick on your teeth.
You chip in then? Laters!
Priyaji, how's Camille?
Camille, Baji.
Oh, Prince Charles' wife.
Oh, you mean Parker Bo?
Joining in the festivities are the Sidhus, Dhillon family friends from Canada, with their DJ's son, Sid, who harbors a secret crush on Cam.
Hey, Sid, how you doing?
Now that we know everyone, let's jump into the Dhillon wedding festivities.
Satya Nas Hove. Look at those drunks. They will never make it to the Gurdwara in the morning. We have to be there by 8.
Oh, fikar na kar. We'll all be there.
Yeah, you know, even after working for so many years at BOAC, they were laying people off. There was no future, sir.
Theek bol jaa yaar. We were all being asked to work 3-4 days a week.
Yeah.
And not till long.
That was a difficult time. That's so good now. Lots of overtime, good benefits.
You made it just in time.
This is Papa G, Dhillon Senior. He keeps his spirits high and helps Dhillon see life for what it is.
Papa G, it's my daughter's wedding. I wouldn't have missed this for the world. You remember Dhillon? All those years ago, we lived in one house and took it in turns and brought up the children together.
I owe you a lot, man. I was ready to leave and go back to Punjab if you hadn't got me that job at BOAC.
I was sure bloody fault I have to put up with this good for nothing, eh?
That's right, Peter. I tried my luck everywhere, from bakery to building site. One was too hot, one was too cold. And this was just right until you came along and spoiled it, Peter.
It is very nice to make good friends thousands of miles from Punjab. Ral mil ke sab ho gaya. But no matter what you say, Punjab is Punjab. Odi rees nahi.
Bilkul sahi.
Ohi kehne wala.
Log hai vi sare kaddu.
It must be in rewind mode again.
Oh, you mean Dad's boring everyone shitless again about how he had to struggle to bring us all up?
Yeah.
Boys, you must always respect what your elders did for you.
That's touching.
Very touching. But come on, Uncle. I've got a kid of my own now. But you won't find me sitting her down and insisting she goes to Bini Punjabi school every Sunday. We live here now.
It is a crime to dream for your children in this country. No respect.
Oh, come on, Gramps, don't give me that. All you ever seem to go on about is why your grandchildren ain't some doctor or dentist or some flipping accountant or something just because Mr. Rangacharya's next-door neighbor's son is. What's wrong with people being just like me? Normal, do you know what I'm saying?
And you think you're normal? With your hair standing like that, wearing a ring in your ear? Normal.
Yeah, Dave, you fucker.
What?
Shut up, Pingu.
Wait! Wait, Kaddu. Jida de aap da de dost.
Uncle Lisa, we're only having a laugh.
Hey, Gramps, listen, just chill out, yeah? Don't believe the hype. Life is all ha ha hee hee.
Anyway, as I was saying, I don't know why your generation feel like we owe you some big debt. Look, it was four good nights for Mum and Dad, and it's four of us, right? It's not like they did us some huge favor by bringing us up. Everyone does it.
Well, Mafkar, I'm not your father to see my repio.
Can't you all just give it a rest for one day? This is my night. Don't screw it up.
Ah, you spoiled the meal.
My lovely daughter Cam is a very talented girl, you know. So she has prepared a dance for her sister's wedding. So, you will like the dance? I mean, I'm sure you will like the dance. But taaliyan ch kanjoosi na karyo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Dhillons and the Jenner family.
Paji, what happened? You're still angry?
Don't try to protect your friend, Paji. Did you not see the way he made a fool of himself? Dancing like that in front of our new relatives?
But Benji, everyone was dancing.
In this way? Smelting like a pig and trying to balance a bottle of whiskey on his head? Did not even think what my poor Bell's in-laws would think. Ki kidda de lok ne? ਸਾਰੇ ਡਾਂਸ ਦਾ ਮਜ਼ਾ ਖਰਾਬ ਕਰਤਾ ਨਾ ਅਕਲ ਨਾ ਸ਼ਕਲ ਤੇ ਟੂਈ ਤੇ ਬੱਕਲ
Maybe he had too much dal, innit? Anyway, listen, Mum, I'm chipping, yeah? Got to see the boys. Laters.
I've got to go too, innit? I said, yeah. He said you wanted to meet my mates, didn't it? So you want to come along?
You don't mind, Uncle G?
Nah, putta, nah. She like your sister. Go ahead. Sidhu, yaar.
Sipaji.
Tomorrow, I have some overtime, eh? So, tujhe parathe shrate khao when I come back, we take them shopping.
Chilo, saab.
Ikki kutare li ho jai.
Oh, na, bhai, atte tak aayi hui.
Oh, paaji, one for
one. Na, bhai, na, swere kam te jana hai.
Aho, aho. Juar tak kam te hi theek. Go to sleep. Unji bhi swere swere alarm baj pana. Tarrrrr. Pichle 5 saala to I have not had one good night's sleep in this house, Panji.
Chalo saab daiyan te put vyah dete yaar. It's good yaar, you are taken care of 50% of your responsibilities. You are married off your son and your daughter. No, Prajai ji, you must come and visit us in Canada.
Ha, Paji, we have to wait for him to win the lottery, you know, before we can come and visit you.
No, ajay bhi lottery. Prajai ji tonu dassa, he used to play the pools 30 years ago. Now he plays the lottery. Oh yaar, you must have paid them £1 million already. So, if you hadn't played all these years, you would have been a rich man.
And could have come to Canada for a holiday.
Ah, yeah.
You just wait and watch. Jiddo di kripa.
Hale tak ta hoi.
Morning.
Good morning.
Oh, sab theek ho jao.
I don't know when, Paji. I'm very depressed.
Oh, chalo, yaar.
Sala, kadra, putra, andra. Son of a gun.
Why, you son of a gun?
Stop it!
What do you think you are?
Your father, son of a gun. Your grandfather.
Stop it!
My lottery ticket, Salah. Hey!
Satya, no, so
what? What are you doing? Look at that, yeah. Excuse me.
Hey, ni hakta. Ek aur land here.
Ek aur lottery. Okay, no, yaar. Why you have to risk your life for small things? I'm there for you.
Oh no, Paji. He's used to wasting this money on this stupid game every week. Chalo, toro Paji, let's go. Come on.
Oi! Apne piyu to raha samjhi hai? You're sitting on my seat. Get up.
Is that right? Where does it say that? There are lots of seats. Why not sit over there?
Because this is my seat. I always sit here. It is comfortable.
It is.
Oh, Gurbak! Aja! Hey, Changa, Changa! Bella, 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 Bella,
Bella, Bella, Bella,
Bella, Bella, Bella, Bella,
Yaar, you know what happens with money? People respect you. Even your own children. I want all good things money can buy. Posh car, big house. After all these years, really look after my family.
Achha, Paji. I will pay you £50 a week like always and pick up my new set next week.
Now I have to think of that.
Chalo, bhi. Why are you boring, Sidhu Paji? Turo.
Kazta is settled, but Anita needs a new car. And Devta khote da putra. I don't know what to do about that. Rabbi Malak. But I think Cam, I should send her to a proper dancing class. Otherwise, she has no chance.
Dekho ji, don't talk about my daughter like that. Aaj fikar ho rahi hai. Juta don't even like her dancing, I know. But Paji, she's a very talented girl. And she doesn't need John Lottery money to make her a star. Hale odi maa jiundi hai. I'm still alive, you know. Honey base, you don't need the lottery money. You have enough money. But your blood-sucking relatives are eating off you and living in the house that we built in India for the last 15 years. Kinni vari I've said, let my brother and his family move into the house or sell the damn place. Sell it and bring the money here where we can juice it. But no, you are like a snake and just won't budge. Jappi marke baitha. You and your father are just the same. Stubborn and teeth. He does what he wants and you do what you want. Kade meri bhi suni hai? Na ji, never listen to me.
Yaar, Pabhi ji theek hi keh rahe hai. You should sell the house and bring the money over here where you can enjoy it.
That's what we've done. We have decided that since there is no one to go back to in India, why not enjoy it here while we still can? We have taken what we need and given the rest to Sid.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
So we are gonna have a wicked night tonight, brother.
Doing, man, it's a mannequin.
I don't care, bruv. She looks real to me.
Listen, you wanna let off some steam, right? You gotta use these, bruv.
You got the extra large ones.
What? Shut up.
What are you gonna use them for, man?
Birds, isn't it?
Shut up.
Excuse me, mate. There's no use without girls.
You got some? What's up?
10 minutes, mate. 10 minutes. Give me 10 minutes.
Oh, listen, kardi gal, ye prava prava andi ye. I got no money in there.
That's it, darling. Keep your chin up. Beautiful.
Hello.
Hi, you alright, darling?
Hey, listen, I ain't got much money, right? So how much?
How much for what?
Got it.
I bought my own condoms.
You said that, you know.
Hey,
you
what would you say? You would do it.
But listen, I'm not. No, I've got it. Wait, it's working.
It's not that.
Lie to me, man. You can't do it. You're so.
You're a lazy man.
I spent all that money.
You are looking absolutely stunning, babes. Look at
that.
I'm telling you, you idiot!
Where are you going, you Canadian jeddy?
Now that my belle is married and in her new home, I am very happy. But you know, it has been 1 week since the bedding, and still there are so many things to finish. Oh, chetti chetti karo tusi. I have to leave early today. Oh, hello, Roy. I have to go a little early today since my friends from Canada, they are going back. So, will it be okay?
Does it really matter, Mrs. Dhillon? You come when you want, you go when you want. I suppose it's okay.
Thank you. You're a good man.
Oh, Satwant Kaur ji, I thought bada ye hare hare phate chakke hoye.
Ji, these are the Gucci sunglasses you brought for me in duty free.
Hey, Ma, Pops, do you think it'd be alright with y'all if I stay here a little longer?
Oh, son, it's your choice. And if your uncle and auntie don't mind.
Paji, what you're saying? Of course it's all right. It's your own house, putter. You can share Dave's room and stay for as long as you want.
Chaya Dhillon sahab. Chaya Siddhu. Sab vadiya ho gaya, ma. Sab vadiya ho gaya.
Sat Sri Akal, Paji.
Aao ji, aao.
And now you must come to Kalinga.
Oh, my
Dave. Yes, definitely. Little
mithiyai. You know, I think...
Thank you, ji.
I write about the house. Just think about it more carefully. You've been a good friend, yaar. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm just coming, huh?
Just going to buy the lottery ticket again.
Do you know, you don't have to follow me around like a lost lamb. And don't be getting no funny ideas, bruv.
Everyone, Tez, Charlie, Scrubs, the General, Sports Cafe. Yeah. It's gonna. 700. Yeah. Listen, Regin. 8 o'clock, mate. Sports cafe.
What do you think you're doing? Huh? Go to your room. Not there, you bloody fool. Your room. Don't have mother, sister. Bloody fool. What are you doing? Aki paya. What this is? You don't need this. You need to go to the gym every day. Do your exercises. I must increase my bust. Badke shutungi, remember, and change out of this stupid knicker of yours. Concentrate on becoming an actress, not to attract the boys all the time. Patkatha lekhak.
Shut up, man. I'm getting a Rocky special.
I don't care what you all dream of.
Easy, Rocky. Six pieces of chicken and two fries, right?
Six pieces of chicken.
All right, forget two cheeseburgers.
15
pieces of chicken.
15
pieces of chicken.
Yeah, nice.
15. Let go. 15. And four fries. Four fries. Four fries. Four fries.
Okay, listen. Number seven.
And number seven. Number seven. You're looking good, Rocky. It's looking really good. Looking good. 15 cheeseburgers.
Karen, man, you're a bastard. You could have at least got us some pieces.
Shut up, fool. Next time you try, all right? Pour me a drink.
Well, you said you were going to stop drinking after Belle's wedding.
You probably got to drown his sorrows now that Belle's finally tied the knot.
Hey, it's my sister you're talking about.
Yeah, mine too, man.
Yeah, mine too. Now that she's married. But never mind. Plenty more fish in the sea. You know what I'm saying? Yeah?
Yeah, and if the sea dries up, always there's cousins in it.
Derek, I just realised something.
What? Oh, not CCTV, man.
No, mate. This chicken weren't even halal. Oh, God.
Dave, man.
Man.
Dave, man! Hey, Dave!
That's Cam!
Cam... God...
Maybe you're right, Anna. Maybe selling your house in India will bring your family closer to you.
I think I should also call her brother from India.
Why not? Sat Sri Akal, Papi ji. Tu fikar na kar, everything will be alright, Anna. Chal, I'll see you on Monday.
What is the matter with you? Is it not enough that you wake up early every morning and disturb me? That you have to keep me awake at night as well? Staring at the light like a bill patora. Now go to sleep or go downstairs.
And I went.
Did you write to Watchdog?
Did I go to what?
Watchdog.
Watchdog? Yeah, I did. I got really pissed off because there was three screws short, actually. One on the key.
Hey, look at that! Look at that!
sort of beshram are you?
Hey, who is this boy?
Why are you shouting at my poor girl at this godforsaken hour? Don't you know she has a very important dance audition in the morning? She needs her beauty sleep.
Or Lalo. Hitler has also woken up. But who is this boy?
See, Mum, look at him, yeah? He's accusing me of being a slapper or something now. I mean, do I look like the kind of girl who stands on street corners?
But what's he saying? What were you doing? Who were you with?
It was only Steve. And he was helping me with my moves for tomorrow, innit?
Chalo, at least now we know the name. But teri manu pata hai Steve kona? How? Who's Steve?
Tala chatta te akal da kata.
Kiki?
Do you really want to know, Papa Jay?
And this Steve was helping you at 4 in the morning, huh? What do you think? I was born yesterday.
Will somebody please tell me who this Steve is?
Hey, Dave.
This is how dedicated my girl is. And you, being the desi that you are, can't think of anything else. Main hath jodni hai, stay out of our lives. I know what my daughter is doing. And she has my permission for it. Innu ta kuch ban jaante ho. Don't ruin her life like you ruined mine.
Oh, hey, Madhu ji ma. Who is Steve?
Uncle ji, I know who he is. Actually, I wanted to speak to you.
No, chor ta gawada do.
Don't you take your flipping, you're this and you're that, and just suck your trap. We want your opinion, we'll ask for it, all right? Bruv!
Flipping hell, Cam.
Namu na matha jin paharo latha. Get upstairs. Go to bed, you good for nothing.
Before you go, who is Steve?
Tony Blair's master. Go to sleep, Papa Ji. And you also, come on, put on your pajamas. And you, 007, go to work. Let us sleep in peace. Sare ghar di putni pwa ditti hai.
Putar? Who's Steve?
I don't want to live anywhere that is near your mum and your family.
I know that. I know. Well, let me pick up some brochures.
Wait. Make sure you tell me the area that we want to be in.
Okay, fine.
That's nice. Wembley. Semi-detached house, 3 bedrooms. Great. 2 reception rooms. Brilliant. Guest shower room. Off-street parking. Hello. Okay. I've just seen a house in Wembley that's really nice.
All right, well, I've got quite a few in here we can have a look at. Over dinner?
I'm Joe, Mrs. Patel.
Thank you. Rich man from tonight, Mr. Dhillon. Good luck.
Thank you.
Mm.
John, John, I've had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You've had 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on!
And the lemon chicken, please. Thank you.
That's all.
Darling, I really think we've got to go for this one, you know. It's just undertaken major refurbishment. I mean, it's fantastic.
How could I refuse you? It's perfect.
Was everything all right last night, Bebs?
Yeah, no big deal. The old man just got a bit vexed for the first time. The old woman shot him up, innit?
What do you think of Carl? It's all right, innit? Belongs to one of my contacts that's making a film out here. Listen, Cam, I've been speaking to him, yeah? He's about to start shooting a film. It's a British-Asian film. It's called Bollywood Sensations. I showed him your pictures, and he wants you for the main part.
That's wicked!
Hello, everyone. I hope you've had a good weekend. And if you're in the need for some much-wanted cash, then this could be the game for you. With 8 different prize levels on offer, why not give it a try?
Sati? Yeah, I'm just calling, checking everything's okay. Great, okay. Well, we shouldn't be back too late, but can you make sure Monica's in bed by 8? Right, okay. We'll see you later. Bye.
All right, boys. Let's get the drinks out.
Yo, guys, we got the glasses, but we've only got one bottle of Coke.
Yes,
sir.
Okay, so let's help some more people celebrate tonight and get straight down to business. Can we release the balls, please? We are looking for at least one number from the first machine. Good luck, and here we go. Let's see what the first number is. There's number 18.
So you think you're the man, huh? You think you're the man because you play godfather to these two juveniles. You can't even take care of your own sister, man.
Hold on, hold on. What are you chatting about, you piece of shit?
Dave, man, you're a jerk. Your sister's dating that Gora Steve man right under your nose, fool.
And the next one this Saturday night, which one's to come? It's number 27. Look out for the third one, and it's number 32.
How was your food, sir?
Absolutely fabulous, thank you.
It was very nice. What?
Darling, did you bring any cash with you?
He's promising her that he'll make her some kind of film star, but what he's really gonna do, he's gonna put her on some porn website called Bollywood Sensation.
Really? Jesus.
Take a look for yourself if you don't believe.
What do you mean you're doing? Sonny, I'm sick and tired of watching every godforsaken program on the bloody telly. I thought things would change when we got married and we'd have our own house.
The old man and woman ain't gonna be around forever and in the yard's ours.
Dream on, Sonny. They're going nowhere. We'll have to wait another 20, 30 years before they kick the bucket. But then our kids are gonna be knocking nails in our own coffin.
Couple of more units, and here's the first one, and it's number 19. And the big one we add to that, ladies and gentlemen, our last one. Here he comes, number 22! So if you've successfully matched with any of the numbers rolled out tonight, And if you can match them up with the red thunderball, then you should be feeling very pleased with yourself, because you could be winning prizes worth a fiver up to a cool £10 million. Can we release the red thunderballs, please? Here they go. I wish you a lot of luck tonight. Okay, guys, it's time for tonight's Lotto Luck Thunderball. And if you've won so far, this could make a big difference. Here we go.
We have to wait for him to win the lottery, you know?
It must be on rewind mode again.
Do I look like the kind of girl who stands on three corners?
Do I like the sneak?
Look, it was four good nights for Mum and Dad, and it's four of us, right?
Work time for you, time for me.
Here it is. Numbers of
'Cause Dad was knocked out. I thought he'd had too much to drink. As if I haven't got enough to deal with. I've got to deal with this on my own now.
Yeah, all right, would you just calm down and I'll sort it. Just tell me what's happened, yeah?
Listen, where are you?
Well, the thing is,
I have no idea what she's banging on about, man, but I need to call the dealer. Hello? Yeah, listen, brother,
excuse
I can't
me.
Hear you.
Quiet, please.
Shut up, you slapper.
Will you please switch off your mobile?
Listen, mate, I'm gonna have to call you back, yeah? Later, but...
What the hell are you lot doing here? What happened?
Never you mind, yeah?
Look, they told me Dad's had a heart attack, and he could be serious.
Oh, shit, man. Is he gonna be okay?
He'll be fine, all right? He's in a hospital, yeah?
Hey, should we try and call anyone?
Nah.
Yes. Come on, Sid, let's go outside.
Hope he's gonna be okay.
He's still alive, isn't he?
Can you send my family in, please? I have something to tell them.
I'm sorry, Mr. Dhillon, but no one's come for you yet. I was told that your daughter brought you in last night, but she left after you'd settled in. Is there anything I can do?
Oh.
Oi, kake. Hey, ki kita putar.
Ki kariye, Papa ji.
Arey, what was the need?
Life's like that, Papa ji. I don't know why, but I'm still here.
Hey, don't talk rubbish. Your father still needs you. Arey, why Guru ne jine dil likhe han, unhe hi milne. Na ek zyada, na ek ghat. It is all right, sister. Age before beauty, putar. How can you go before I?
Oh, yaar, ek ki ho gaya. I spoke to Papa ji in the morning. He told me what happened.
Your family is not here?
No, yeah.
You don't worry. You just tell me whatever you need. I will take care of it.
Oh. I'm sorry. You're all going to have to leave. Visiting time is over, and the patient needs to get his rest.
Don't worry, yeah, Tillo. We'll come again.
What I have not done for my family, Papaji. I even thought of selling the house in India and bringing the money over here. You are not even bothered to come and see me at a time like this. It's all my fault. All my fault. If I hadn't let her take charge of everything like this, things would not have got so much out of control. Love and respect. Now, even the children have become like her.
Mar gayi. Satna.
Darling.
Of £10 million at the earliest.
Some people have lot of luck.
Remember,
all we have is a lot of alarm clock.
Do not claim prize within the next 4 weeks. The winning ticket numbers stand cancelled. Whoever the lucky winner is, I wish you a very good night, and I hope to see you very soon in the Lot of Luck studios. And for the rest of you all, until next Wednesday's Lot of Luck draw, this is Annie Hulley bidding you good night.
I thought you had forgotten all about me. Sit, Putar. How are you?
I'm okay, Uncle Ji. You're looking a lot stronger now.
Oh.
I came to see you before. Tinnabari.
Only during the non-visiting hours.
I have working hours, you know. And I still have to run the house alone.
I have been here for almost 2 weeks. Doctors say I should be all right to go home in a day or two. How's everyone?
Oh, everybody's fine. They're all busy, you know. Oh, yeah. Kaz has gone to play golf today, and Belle is in her new home now and must look after her family first. And Dave, well, he came home late last night, so he couldn't get up. Anyways, you know that they are thinking about you. Oh, huh. I might as well get you to sign some more checks to pay the bills.
And I suppose Cam was busy with her dancing again.
Life has to go on, you know. Kinne salaan da have been telling you, call my brother over from India. If something had happened to you, at least I would have had some family around me to take care of things. Changa phir. I suppose Papa ji can tell me when you're coming home. I'll go now. I had to take half a day off from work just to come and see you. Sat Sri Akaal, Papa ji. Get well soon.
Okay, Papa ji. Uncle ji. Sat Sri Akaal.
Sat Sri Akaal.
Come back, babe, please, for me.
Babe, you know your sweet talk.
It used to work for me in college, but not anymore. So now cut the crap.
What do you think you're still doing? And you learned your lesson yet? That girl, I was lying to you. Bollywood Sensations ain't no film. It was a porno website.
So what if it was a porno site? At least I'm doing something with my life. At least I got prospects.
Better than just wasting my life on the doll like you.
Hey, Dave, leave her alone, man. I mean, how was she to know? Did you know?
Shut your mouth. If you knew so much, why didn't you tell anyone?
Do you really care? You lot are a sick bunch. No wonder your dad had a heart attack. It's a miracle he's still alive.
You what?
And I think I stayed back here because of you. I think I'll pack my bags and head home.
Yeah?
Well, don't let us stop you.
Right, Mr. Dhillon. You take care of yourself now.
Thank you. Thank you, Doctor. Thank
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Hoi, puttar. Kya nahi lab rahe hain? I'm here now. I will take you home. And I've got you a present.
Hmm?
A lottery ticket. Chal, chal. Putar, I've been coming here for 20 years. Even before this Gurdwara was built.
I know. You even used to bring BG here at times.
It is a great place to think. See the world go by.
Papaji.
You can see how very few people are actually happy. They may not say anything, but you can see it in their faces.
Papaji,
the secret is to rise above depressing things and take life for what it is.
Mm.
Look forward to what you can make of it.
Yes. Yes, when I came here, everybody told me streets are paved with gold, money grows on trees, God knows what else. Bringing all of you here was a way to better our lives. But I only dragged you all into my hell.
No, no, Putar.
Papaji, I have something to tell you.
Life is not about winning lottery.
That's not what...
I know. Jiste sir upar tu swami. Have you ever thought why I come here every day? I come here not because I am some lost, forgotten old parent as in everyone's home, but because I see life in their eyes, in those people who come here every day. I see their passion, their hope, their love, and their commitment to their children, despite the changing times.
Babaji, I have something to tell you. It's
they
very...
come here to reflect upon life and seek the great one's blessings.
Babaji, yes.
Come with me.
No one is bothered. Sir, golf and keep fit, drinking, dancing is more important. I don't know if this money... Sir, no respect for the elders.
Yaar, hausla rakh. Everything will be fine, hai na?
You know, I used to think that with money I'll get a lot of respect. I'll do a lot of things for my family, for my children.
No, I'm not so sure.
Oi, oi, yaar. You haven't seen the power of money. But I promise you, everyone will be put right.
After all, my friend is a millionaire now.
You just think of me as your business manager. Ha. Le. Hmm? Phone la. Oh, phone la. I'll give you the number. Here. Hey, Baba, don't think. Chak de. Le. Here's the number.
Eat up then. Your wife actually cut
ladies
the salad
and
today.
The winner
good to see
tonight,
both two newlyweds together for a change.
£1 million.
Oh, they never misses this damn show. Where is he today?
Maybe Dad started to go to the pub with Papa, you know.
A good one, Kaz.
Idiots.
Are the winning numbers for this week? As you know, we have been searching high and low
for our lucky $10 million. It's feeding time at the zoo, winners, guys.
Which has so far remained unclaimed for 4 weeks. Ladies and gentlemen,
what a brat.
May
$10 million
I present our
$10 million
pound
jackpot winner? Listen, I'd kill for $10 million, mate.
From Southall, London, our $10 million man, Mr. Sikvinder Singh Dhillon.
Holy shit.
What the...
Congratulations, Mr. Dhillon.
Thank you.
Wow, what an entry. Truly was a first for us. But we are honored to have you as our winner. How does it feel to be a millionaire?
Ah, well,
I don't know what it feels. It feels rich.
I haven't felt like this for 20 years.
Huh? And how is that?
Like... I have just had orgasm.
What a stupid question.
Show him the money! Show him the money! Show him the money!
Now, just show me the money.
Money!
That will happen soon, but first, a question.
Oh, no question. Just show me the money.
Show the money.
Yes, but sir.
No.
But sir.
Show me the money.
Okay, let's show you the money. Bring on the check, please. Yeah.
Am I supposed to take this to bank? Must be a very big bank.
You know, he can come to my bank.
Our bank.
No. That's for the television and the press. We'll deposit the money in your bank directly.
Look, if you're going to mess me around like this, then just refund me my £1 and I'll be on my
way.
Just joking.
So, what do you plan to do with the $10 million?
Buy lots of jewelry, lots of clothes.
To get a house in Australia?
Pit of tear and knees.
Well, what I'd really like... I saw in Darmody.
Shut up!
Whoa. No, because that's where I was wearing this suit.
No, I'm going to pimp my ride. We're going to get some leather interior.
Dad, I'm so happy for you. You've done so much for us. We don't want a penny of it.
What?
Kick. What?
Kick.
think we'll leave it there, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations again to Mr. Dhillon, and I'll be seeing you all next week. And remember, next time, it could be you. Good night!
£15,999.
No.
£37,999, sir.
No.
£53,999, sir.
No.
£100,000.
Yes, I'll take it.
Eh, hoy na gal.
Recently, when my father-in-law was in hospital, neither of us ate or slept a wink, did we?
No, is this live?
Yes, it is live, Mr. Dhillon.
This is recorded. Right. Yes, I'd just like to say that we're a very close-knit family and we encourage each other in everything the other wants to do, don't we, darling?
We do.
So, Cam.
See you, Raji.
Well, it's Ranjit Reki, actually.
Whatever. In Indian families, it's all about loving your parents.
Mr. Dhillon.
I gave up a very promising career in show business to be by his side, you know, even in hardship. And, you know, there were many times when he felt that it was a waste of money to buy the lottery ticket, but I was always a pillar of strength and pushed him. I always said, good things come to those that bear.
So how would you describe your relationship with your husband?
A one of total love and respect.
Wait.
Do you know, this is our wedding picture.
Oh my God.
I never even saw his face till that day, but I just know he was the one.
You just recently got married. Yeah. Your father just won the lottery now. Are you going to be moving back into the family house?
Oh, no. She's dark, married, gone to a house, Indian family, do you know?
Well, we'll ask his opinion, whatever he wants. That's what we'll do. I'm the husband, by the way. I'm the groom.
Hold on a second. Dad, you really deserve to win this money.
Thank you very much. I was wondering whether you'd like to come for a little drive with me.
What is this nonsense? Always with the girls. Keep quiet. In India, you know, everything is on mother's name.
Of course.
For the recorded news,
Mr.
Dhillon. Congratulations, sir. You're winning.
Papaji, now we home. Enjoy your millions, yeah? Sanuna Pulana, I'm like your son, yeah?
One question. How do you feel knowing your son is a multi-millionaire?
I feel very...
Yes?
Blank!
Thank you, Father!
One by one.
Okay, sir, did you ever think you would win the jackpot?
Sir, since your family's so close to you and they love you so much, will you be sharing the winnings?
Mr. Dhillon, for the 10 o'clock news, sir, will this change you as a person?
From tomorrow morning, what will you be doing first thing?
From tomorrow morning?
Yes.
Yes, and what's it going to be?
No.
Huh?
From this moment on.
Yes.
I will kick butt.
Oh, cheers to that!
Oh, Papaji! Oh, thank you all. Thank you very much. Good night. Tusi ghar jao sab. Thank you. Good night. Thank you all. Thank you all very much for coming here and listening. Now, please phone me tomorrow morning and we will talk about interview rights to highest bidder. Huh? And if Hello, Oki Shoki magazine want my photograph, minimum £100,000. Good night.
Dad, shut up! Dad! This gaddi is fat, man. Check this out. Look.
What do you reckon?
Pass me the chubby, Dad.
Don't touch what you can't afford. Get lost before I start by kicking your butt. Or to see sab andar chalo. Go inside the house.
Mr. Dhillon, you must be very delighted this evening.
Mr. Dhillon.
Oh, yes, you see. Money is an amazing thing.
And why is that so, Mr. Dhillon?
Because everybody listens. Go inside the house. Last word! Kick a butt!
this is to inform you that I am moving my residence with immediate effect.
Should you wish to join me, there are some ground rules that must be followed.
Ensure that anything and everything I say is done immediately.
My wish is your command. Dimag kharab ho gaya.
Make note of the task that you're expected to undertake. You will mow the lawn every other day.
Wash my car daily.
The breakfast must be served no later than 8 a.m.?
No toast and butter. Freshly cooked burratas? What?
And make sure that my lunch is ready by no later than 1 p.m. That's my gym time.
You will all have to learn to cook. No more dancing.
Although you married that good-for-nothing, I've decided to give
you
another chance.
The good-for-nothing will clean my shoes and be on hand for any such important jobs.
Failing which, you will face very severe consequences.
Consequences? Somebody else written this letter. His English not so good.
And if anyone found coming home late, they'll be thrown out without notice or prejudice. Prejudice. Signed, Mr. Sukhvinder Singh Dhillon.
Specialist in kicking butt.
Yes!
Just because you won the bloody lottery, mate, doesn't give you the right to slack off here. You still work for me. And around here, I kick butt. So get off your ass, get into your uniform, and offload the flight.
Peter, from now on, only one person kicks butt, and that's me.
Yes, I like it.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Only 2 million.
Will you accept cash?
Oh, certainly.
Done!
Congratulations, Mrs. Odin. The mansion is yours.
Oh, thank you!
Look how the tables have turned. Just because my dad's won the lottery, you don't think he's going to give you his millions?
What are you saying, darling? You know how well I get on with your dad. I mean, I love him. Besides, it's our duty to look after him at this age.
You mean look after his money, Sonny?
Yeah. No, I never said that. Remember, it's the Asian thing. We're all supposed to live together like one big happy family.
Have you read the letter properly? He's told you exactly what he thinks of you in that letter.
Well, that's all right, darling. My dad as well, isn't it? Besides, when he's gone, we'll have to look after things.
See what I mean? You're sick, Sonny. Sick. You're already thinking of my dad kicking the bucket and inheriting his money. Do you really think he's going to leave you anything? I mean, you didn't even go to the hospital to see him.
Neither did you.
That's because your mum was more interested in me doing the housework than going to see my dad. This place is like a prison.
Exactly. And now's the time you can be set free. Listen to me, darling. Your dad has invited us to stay in the big yard. He's got a good few years left in him yet. No more than 3 to 5, I'd say. And then, just imagine. We go there, live with him, love him, be good children to him. And when he finally moves on, God rest his soul, we'll be able to start again. Afford our own house and everything will be just the way you want it to be, babe. Or we could stay here forever.
Mum!
Butter! Kia!
Hey, yo, Mum! Has he gone completely bananas? He flipped the script in that, man. Listen, he's got another thing coming if he thinks I'm going to put up with this crap.
Me neither. I'd rather become a star on Steve's Bollywood sensations than put up with this.
Don't be fools. Damn it, jumpa mari jao. He's gone mad for a little while, but do you not realize it is a small price to pay to be millionaires? Do you have any idea what a million is? You good for nothing?
No.
And do you know that is the doorbell? Go open the door. But
I'll deal with this, right?
All right, okay.
So what the bloody hell is this,
Mark,
huh?
Where is he?
Patar calm down. Don't be rash. Think with your desi head and not with this gori's head for a change. I want all of you to pack your bags. We are going to go and live in the new big house.
I'm sorry,
I just tried to call him and Uncle Sira answered as his business manager. Apparently, we all need appointments just to speak to him.
Lo, chup lagane.
Aha. It is nice to see you have all received my letter.
And so, if you are all in agreement, please sign it and return it to my business manager and start packing.
Wow, paise de naal angrezi bhi theek ho gayi. Badi tor kaddi hoyi hai.
Hello?
Ye bole ho?
Shah Shri Akal, Daddy Ji.
Oh, Ajay.
Where's your shoes?
Welcome to the Dhillon mansion. Karandeep, you will be in charge of the car wash. All the cars will be washed by you. Welcome. You will be in charge of cooking and serving on the table. Welcome.
For you.
Learn to cook. Oh, Jindal.
I'm in charge of shoe polishing.
Yes.
That's for me.
Yes. Nice
fit. Good fit.
Yeah, listen, does that mean I'm going to drive the Merc in there? I'll leave with the... No, please. Wait, 1 minute. Can I take this photograph? Thank you. I'll give you a bigger frame for you to put in. Come on, thank you. Welcome.
Thank you, Papa.
You will be in charge of gardening.
Put it here. Yes. Thank you. Oh, joking, man. Come. Yes.
This is a mental torture.
Yeah, no.
I'm not his bloody slave.
Anita. What?
I mean, you're getting the house, na?
Dad, can I drive the Merc now?
Sira sahab, get him his Merc.
Oh my days, no!
Lovely.
Nicht.
Ready, Putar?
Ready.
Okay.
Mom, thanks for your wonderful plan. I gave up my bloody job. To do what? Wash his bloody car every day.
Not to mention our flat. Well, now all I ever do is cook him his food every day like I'm his flipping servant.
Oh, I'm fed up with this. I could think of 100 other ways to make money.
I have had enough of cooking.
What are you all tripping for, man? It's all for a good cause. Just look at the 10 million light that's shining brightly at the end of the tunnel.
I know, my children. It's not easy for any of us. Now he's not even in my control. But don't worry, milk the chhad deo.
Oh, Dhillon. Dekh.
Hello, everybody. Nice shine on the car is what I want. Floors are doing well. Tu ki kar raha hai, idiot? This is the place to dig or what? Freshly cut grass. Not quite the same smell you are used to. rotis are getting rounder.
Sashya called Daddy Ji.
Jindar hai, putar.
We were just making gajar matar for you.
Anita, I'm off to casino. Get my shirt.
I'll get it.
Yes. If you all behave yourself and do what you're told,
then I might leave you something in my will.
I can't believe I gave up my bloody career because Mum thought that this would be worth millions. I could kill him sometimes.
Shut up, Kaz. You lot, Sonny, his parents, even Mum. You're all as bad as each other. All you guys see is pound signs.
It's not that, darling. It's just that he's taking...
Just shut up for a minute, all right?
Now, just listen to me. Kaz, I think you might be onto something, mate.
What are you on about?
All right, look, I know it's not something that we'd want to do, right? But let's just face it, yeah? He's had half of his life already. He's got, what, 5, maybe 10 good years left in him? Otherwise, we're going to be working ourselves to the bone, waiting for him to kick the bucket.
God, he'll probably outlive us all.
What are you saying? What do you want to do?
Oh, it's not what we do. It's more who we get to do it. I mean, it could be an accident, right?
But you're talking about knocking him off!
Shut up!
You're mad. You sure you've not been smoking the grass you've been cutting out there?
You're just as bad as Sonny's lot.
Hey!
Just listen carefully. I'm not going to be a part of this, and nor are you, Sonny. And you guys can forget about this crappy plan of yours, because I will blow the whistle on it.
I agree with Belle.
A minute ago, you were going to kill him yourself. So now, chickening out. Look around you, bruv. Stakes have changed. This isn't about some semi in Southall and some dole money. This is Norwood Green, bruv.
Are you on something? This is our father we're talking about. Just listen to yourself. I admit he might be past his sell-by date, but that doesn't
mean... He's a dictator! Who's out to make our lives hell. We've got as much right on that cash as he does, but he still chooses to treat us like slaves.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Boy, my winnings.
Yaar, Sira Sahab, I'm feeling very bad about doing this to my family. Let's bring an end to this, and soon.
I know, Yaar, but don't worry. You're doing no wrong, Anna. It's for their own good. Even Papi Ji will come around, you'll see. Don't worry, Pila. Come on.
Come on, Kaz. Think about all those false promises. What happened to Anita's new car? Cam's dancing lessons, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, come off it. So we knock him off for that?
The money has changed him, Kaz. It's not the same dad we all knew.
You're talking rubbish.
I think Dave's right. I do.
You're not seriously going to listen to Dave. The same Dave that used to get his head kicked in at school, and now he thinks he's some big hit man.
I remember that.
No, you don't. Let me tell you how it was.
Right? I think you've all lost it.
Thank you.
Shut up, Bao. You know, Mum spent her life nagging Dad to let her brother come over from India. Did he do that? No. Then she asked if Mamaji could move into our house in India. Did he do that? No. Because he doesn't care for any of us. Anita, how much cash has he given you since he won the jackpot?
Almost out of money. The savings have dried up. Dave, I'm with you on this one. Well, we need to do something, right? Cam, why are you not saying anything?
I don't know.
Listen, if we stick together and keep this quiet, we can be filthy rich.
Excuse me, I'm not a part of-
Shut up, Bal. Anyway, what's the guarantee that he'll leave anything in his will, huh? This way we make sure that there's some for Mum and there's some for us.
Haven't you got anything to say?
Look, I know I wasn't meant to be cooking chapatis and chicken curry for the rest of my life. I'm an artiste. I can't see that going too far at this rate. He's had his life. Twice! Even... survived a heart attack.
Yeah. So... are we all in?
Sometimes we have to make tough decisions. Think of our family.
Sonny!
Shut up, Bao!
No, you shut up! I'm warning you, if you do anything stupid, I'll spill the beans. Sonny, let's go! Now!
Yeah, I agree with you, babes. He's our dad. You know, we can't do this. You carry on, darling. I'll catch up. Count me in. I'll keep her sweet. I'll shove that toothbrush right up his...
Sonny!
I'm in.
Now, just leave the rest to me. Listen, you've got to leave this to me, all right? It's a guy that I know, so I'm going to... Listen. When mans do chat about. Let mans deal with mans, because mans knows mans, so... Shh. Even I didn't get that.
I'll call you back later.
Cyrus, what are you saying, blood?
Sonny,
Bedrins want to meet Bedrins, so if you want to meet Bedrins, We've got money.
Okay. Are you paying?
Yeah.
Yes. Sorry, of course.
Okay. Come back later. I'll put you in touch with a mate of mine. But do me a favor. Next time, leave the monkey at home.
Hey, what are you saying, bruv?
Shut up, let's go.
Yeah, we ain't that different from each other, you know?
Come on, Cyrus. Well, you got some kids who want to knock off their old man.
Tony.
Is that all you got for me now?
Tony.
I thought I told you, I don't get involved in anything small time no more.
It's good money.
Hello, mate. Are you Tony?
Who's asking?
Well, my name's Dave and Cyrus asked me to come
over. Yeah. I know who you are. Come this side and we'll talk business.
Yeah.
Listen, bruv. It's not like in the movies, do you know? This is some heavy shit you want me to do here.
Yeah, I know, but the thing is...
Now, just hear me out, bruv. I've been here a long time and I have a rep to take care of. So, you want me to take care of your old man?
No.
Well, I got to warn you. It's not going to be cheap. I work with the Crays, the Yardies. Hell, man. I even work with your brothers in Southall.
It's such a...
You see this scar? I didn't get it falling out of a treehouse. Do you know? This was a direct result of a torture I was put through by an opposition gang. But they couldn't get me to talk. So you see, once Tony takes on a job, it's as good as done. And no names are ever mentioned again.
Great. All right, well, look, this is him. And, it's all there, and I'll give you the rest once the job's done.
Consider it done, mate.
Nice.
Just one more thing. Next time, leave the monkey at home. Hello? Mum? No, not now. I'll be home for tea later.
Warmed up?
Haan, bilkul.
Let's have it.
Haan, chalo. Slow, fast.
Slow.
Chal. On your mark. Get set. Go!
One, two, ding! Sirasab, last mile.
Last mile?
Not bad, huh?
Not it.
Not at all.
Blast. Let's go, ji.
Man, are you all right?
Go away.
Huh? Well,
what's wrong with him?
Ajeeb banda hai.
Oh, Papa ji.
Chuki badi changi Californian red wine.
Ha ha.
Tony.
Been a little hiccup, but nothing I can't handle. See, there's this gang and they outnumber me and they got the better of me. But don't you worry, I never back out of a commitment.
Yeah, later. Gang? Oh, what?
The Krays.
Yeah, and the Yardies.
Oh. Hey, who asked you?
Okay, but that Ali.
Good thing.
Hey, say hello to my little friend.
Hey!
Papaji, huh? Please open the dicky 1 minute.
Okay, but
just a second, huh?
What? Hmm? Police! Mania!
Yes!
Oh, come on! Say hello to my big friend!
I'll be back to finish you off!
It was my idea, right? But he paid for it! It's your fault!
I warned each and every one of you! Yeah. What were you thinking?
Oh, yeah.
And you, I told you not to get
no,
me.
Oh,
no, babe, no, you don't understand. You know, they forced me.
Maps are
moving, I'm talking! They change. You're not the same soft brothers of yours anymore.
If you lot don't put an end to this bizarre scheme of yours, I swear I'm going to tell Dad tonight. And as far as you and me are concerned, it's over, Sonny. It's over.
Hello, everybody.
Bow. Bow!
Everything all right?
Everything all right? What are you doing here? You're not supposed to be here!
It is nice to have you both come for our anniversary, you know?
Ah.
So tell me, Panji, how does it feel like to be a voti of a millionaire?
Panji, meri ta lottery lagi.
Oh, come on, chaddo ji. It's not that bad. After all, everybody is taking extra care of you.
Extra care? Rab jaane nu ki ho gaya. Ever since he won the damn money, ida ta dimag hi kharab ho gaya. He hasn't done anything for anyone. Nothing for no one. Ki kita tusa? I gave up everything to come to England. You and your promises.
Papi ji, I have known you both for 20 years. And I've always seen him do everything only for you and your family. But don't mind, hai na? He has not really got what he deserved.
But Juno Paji, I have to nag him for every little thing.
Tanne tanna. All you have ever done is nag me. You see, life is like a seesaw. Sometimes you're up, sometimes you're down. Every dog has his day. Right now, it's mine. Tum fikar na kar. Guru Nanak Dev Ji does everything for the best. In his own time. Happy anniversary, my friend.
Have you done in order for you to ask for more money now?
It's not that simple, bruv. You never told me your old man was a violent type. He chased me with a sword, you know?
What are you talking about? I thought you were jumped by some gang.
Yeah.
Well,
Yes, well, you were supposed to work with everybody from the Yardies to the Crays, and you can't handle an old man of 50. Call yourself a hitman.
Listen, brother, that's the nature of the beast. Things change, and the deal's changed now, and I need some more dosh.
Forget it.
Listen, mate. That money, okay, was our life savings. Now, you're not getting another penny until the job is done.
Huh. You're a sick lot. Don't you think I know what's going on? You want to inherit your old man's millions by knocking him off, but you don't want to pay the full price. Next thing I know, you'll be asking me to do the old woman for free. This ain't Tesco, you know.
Two for the price of one.
What are you laughing at? You're such a prat.
It's funny. What am I supposed to do? Not laugh.
It's funny.
Wait,
shut up. What are you talking about? It's funny.
Wait,
still, you want me to hand over the money to these good for nothings?
Baskar. I can't believe that I have brought up such monsters who would resort to this, murdering their own father for money. I don't deserve to live. God should punish me for this. I know I always said that you ruined my career. But you know, the truth is, I always knew that I couldn't make it anyway. It was just easier to blame you. My guru works in mysterious ways. Today he has given me such a slap on my face. You were right all along. I showed no respect. And the children became worse than me. I'm so sorry, Sukhiji. Please forgive me. My dwarf Kartya Sukhiji. I'm very sorry, Ji. I'm very sorry.
My lovely.
Kikita.
You know, I thought I had lost my beautiful Lovleen forever. You know what I wanted to do? I thought I would hand over all the money to you. Take tenu pata chale. It could be you that they are after.
Sukhiji, Sukhiji, good morning. I'm going down to make the parathas fat-free. You get ready for work. Peri Peri Papa Ji.
Ajindira, Putra, Samira.
Maljeet,
Ji Maa.
Beta, paranthe le aayin.
Ah, paranthe.
Time for you.
Time for me.
Okay, Papa Ji, see you in the evening.
Oh, changa.
Lovely.
Bye.
Bye, Sukhi Ji.
Good morning. Good morning. I'm Ray Woodward. I represent Haymarket Solicitors. Looks like you're having a bit of a party here. Mr. Dhillon, I presume?
That's right, Mr. Dhillon, the owner of this mansion. You see, the old boy left a week ago. Oh, look. Check this out. Mr. Dhillon has left the building.
Hello, we miss you. Dhillon.
Well, I've got news for you. The old Mr. Dhillon, he doesn't live here anymore.
No.
But neither do you.
You what?
You see, Mr. Dhillon has donated this house and most of his fortune to help the aged.
Oh, you're joking!
Job.
Why are you speaking to me in that tone? Well, why not?
Because of you, I'm only qualified to wash bloody cars now, thank you!
Cas! Dave!
All right, darling.
So, what about this movie career then?
Are you sure about this?
Yeah.
27.
Sonny!
Give me a number!
Shh! It's in a public place.
Sonny! I need a number.
What are you asking me for, man?
Please,
I'm stoned.
Listen, can I borrow a pound?
No!
Back in 4 weeks, Papa.
Yes.
Hey, Papa, you want me? Definitely.
Thank you.
Ah!